everybody. This is Miss O'Neill welcoming to your PE lesson, of your first PE lesson of the year. So let's meet your teachers.
Hi everyone, Mrs. Sudhakar is here.
Hi everybody, Mr. Ranjit is here.
Hi, I'm Miss Kun.
Hello everyone, Mr. Tan is here.
So this year PE is going to look a little bit different. You will either be doing your PE lessons from your home or in the classroom. Remember, we have five things that we want you to remember for your PE lesson. Number one, you should make sure you're wearing your PE kit for your lesson.
Number two, you are in your classroom, you make sure you stay in your own space, okay? Make sure you keep your chair under your table and stay on your space.
Number three, make sure that bring full water bottle from home.
Number four, make sure you listen to the instructions very carefully.
Number five, remember to always smile, have fun, and stay safe.
By the end of today's lesson, we should be able to recognize and perform locomotor skills. I wonder what they are. Can you name this locomotor skill that Miss Cohen is performing? I bet you know this one. What is the name of this skill? Can you tell me? Good job, it is walking. Can you name this locomotor skill? Of course, this is running. I wonder, can you name the last locomotor skill? Well done. Of course, it is jumping. So we have three locomotor skills that we have just recognized. Well done.
Hi everyone, so let's get ready for our PE lesson. Stand up and tuck in your chair. Make sure you are not touching anyone. You are 2 meters away from your friends. So let's see if you brought your hands with you. Let's see where is your listening ears. Amazing. Looking eyes. Very good. And stomp your feet in your spot. Very good.
For our lesson to begin, and we're going to warm up our bodies with our movement rhyme. So remember to listen and follow all the movements. So we're going to start with, I can stand on tippy toes, like a fairy I can go. I can jump, so they say, an elephant's at school today. I can run, I can jump, I can spin around a top. I can make myself so wide, I can swing from side to side. I can stand straight and tall, I can make myself so small. I can stand in my space, ready for PE with a smile on my face.
Can you recall three locomotor skills that Miss O'Neill included in the warm-up? Good job. We are now going to do some movement through our toy story. Remember to follow all Mr. Sudhakar's movements.
It's a bright sunny morning and Woody is asleep on the shelf. He slowly wakes up. He turns from side to side to check who else is awake. But none of his friends are around. He jumps down from the shelf. He tiptoes to the door and slowly and quietly opens it and goes down the stairs. There is nobody around him, so he decides to see if he can find his friends at the toy shop. But to get there, he has to cross the road. He puts on his cowboy boots. He opens the door and heads for the pedestrian crossing.
There is nobody around him, so he decides to see if he can find his friends at the toy shop. But to get there, he has to cross the road. He puts on his cowboy boots. He opens the door and heads for the pedestrian crossing. He waits for the little green man to signal that it's safe to cross. And all the time he looks to the left, then the right, then the left again, and hurries across the road. He creeps into the toy shop, opening the door quietly, and he hides behind the shelf. He hears a noise, broom, broom, chaka, chaka. He peeps out to have a look. It's Barbie driving her new car. Next, he sees Bullseye galloping up and down the aisle. Suddenly, he hears footsteps. Quick, hide! Be brave and take a look. It's Buzz Lightyear. Come on, put on your Space Ranger suit, helmet, and all the gear. Buzz shouts to infinity and beyond. Okay. Hey, here comes Jessie. Climb onto your horse and giddy up. Yeehaw! Oh, there goes Mr. Potato Head. Shh, quiet, I hear footsteps. Let's fly higher and higher. Then Zerg starts getting lower and lower and comes back down to the ground. Zerg says, "You are right, Buzz. You can fly higher than me, but we can be friends." Of course, says Buzz. Let's fly around the toy shop together as friends. Hooray for Buzz Lightyear and Woody.
Amazing. I love that story. I wonder, can you name any of the locomotor skills you used during that story? Listen to the story again and try to add in your own movements and locomotor skills. Are you ready?
Well done, everyone. Now let's listen to the story one more time and let's see if you can do your own locomotor movements and skills while I'm reading the story. You ready? Let's go. It's a bright sunny morning and Woody is asleep on the shelf. He slowly wakes up. He turns from side to side to check who else is awake. But none of his friends are around. Carefully, he jumps down from the shelf. He tiptoes to the door and slowly, quietly opens it and goes down the stairs. There is nobody around, so he decides to see if he can find his friends at the toy shop. But to get there, he has to cross the road. He puts on his cowboy boots. He opens the door and heads for the pedestrian crossing. He waits for the little green man to signal that it's safe to cross, and all the time he looks to the left, then to the right, and then the left again, and he hurries across the road. He creeps into the toy shop, opening the door quietly, and he hides behind the shelf. He hears a noise, broom, broom, chaka, chaka. He peeps out to have a look. Oh, it's Barbie driving her new car. Next, he sees Bullseye galloping up and down the aisles. Suddenly, he hears footsteps. Quick, hide! Shall we be brave and take a look? It's Buzz Lightyear. Come on, put on your Space Ranger suit, helmet, and all the gear. bus shouts to infinity and beyond. Hey, here comes Jesse. Climb onto your horse and giddy up. Yeehaw, yeehaw. Oh, there goes Mr. Potato Head. Shh, quiet. Quiet, hide. I hear footsteps. Let's have a look. No, stay down. Oh, let's have a look. Oh no, stay down. Are we brave enough? Yeah, let's look. Oh no, it's Zirk. Zirk says, I can fly higher than you, Buzz. No, you can't, say Buzz. No, you can't. Let's have a competition. Let's fly higher and higher. Then Zirk starts getting a lower and lower and comes back down to the ground. Zirk says, yeah, you're right, Buzz. You can fly higher than me, but we can be friends. Of course, says Buzz. Let's fly around the toy shop together as friends. Hooray for Buzz Lightyear and Woody.
I loved your movements. Well done. So now we're going to put our walking, running, and jumping skills into one of my favorite songs. Let's go. Well done, everybody. I hope that you enjoyed using our walking, running, and jumping skills to our Walking on Sunshine song. Now it's time to sit down and do some stretching.
I finished my pre lesson, so let me take some rest. So sit on your chairs, keep your hands on your rotate, reverse, keep your hands on your tummy, breathe in. Breathe out, breathe in, breathe out. That's what I'm going to do.
Well done, everybody. I'm going to set you a challenge now. Can you think of any games at home which include any of the locomotor skills we used in today's lessons? If so, I want you to upload a picture or a video to your Seesaw account of you playing this game. Can't wait to see it. Bye.